Come with us now on a journey through time and space.
Hello, you're listening to the sounds of Salford and Bob's Time Machine.
Salford smoky tops on cardboard boxes from the shop, and parts of Ancoats where I used to play. I'm sure he once walked down our street, cause he painted kids who had knout on the feet. The clothes they wore had all seen better days. Lowry didn't care much anyway. They said he just paints cats and dogs and matchdog men in boots and clogs, and Lowry said that's just the way they'll stay. And he painted matchdog men and matchdog cats and dogs. He painted kids on the corner of the street that were sparking. Matchdog men and matchdog cats and dogs. Now canvas and brushes were wearing thin when London started calling him to come on down and wear the old flat cap. They said, tell us all about your ways and all about them Salford days. Is it true you're just an ordinary chap? And he painted matchdog men and matchdog cats and dogs. He painted kids on the corner of the street that were sparking clogs. Now he takes his brush and he waits outside the factory gate to paint his matchdog men and matchdog cats and dogs.
Now Lowry's hung upon the wall beside the greatest of them all, and even the Mona Lisa takes a bow. This tired old man with hair like snow told northern folk it's time to go. The fever came and the good Lord mopped his brow,
and he left his matched up men and matched up cats and dogs. He left his kids on the corner of the street.
Hello, Salford, or wherever you're listening from. You've just been listening to Brian and Michael there singing Matched Up Men, Cats and Dogs. And that was about Lowry and the Salford people. And I thought to myself, you know, here on the Sounds of Salford, we should be celebrating Salford. So, in its town itself. So what I've done, I've got quite a few songs here, all to do with Salford. Now you're going to have to excuse some of the recordings, they're a bit shaky. But this is true Salford people singing about their own town and glorifying what we already know as the best city by far in the United Kingdom, even in the world. Salford rules, and its people are the best in the world. So all you got to do now is sit back, relax, and listen to some of the songs about Salford and what people have written.
Salford, the area Charlestown. I'd take you and I'd show you, but they've knocked our old house down. And every time I think of it, I end up with a frown. They bulldoze it all to the ground. And though the place I loved so well has seen much better days, I think of Salford often, though we've gone our separate ways. But Salford gave me more than it ever took away, and prepared me for life in the world. Brownstone steps, the cobble streets, the wash house down with lane, those mighty ocean liners, oh, it seems a bitter shame. The quarp on Gerald Road, where when you shopped, they knew your name. The modern supermarkets are not the same. And though the place I loved so well has seen much better days, I think of Salford often, though we've gone our separate ways. But Salford gave me more than it ever took away, and prepared me for life in the world. Charlestown Library, Old St. Sebastian's too. I walked right past them every day as I trudged into school. So many buildings damned and fell by some educated fool, but our treasured memories linger strong and true. And oh, the place I loved so well has seen much better days. I think of Salford often, though we've gone our separate ways. But Salford gave me more than it ever took away, and prepared me for life in the world.
I go to Clifton to do my thinking, take my folks down by the lake. I go to Monty's to do my drinking, 'cause it's only 2 minutes away. I take a walk down by the quayside, I ponder an old big red. These are the corners where I hide when I lose my head. S-A-L-F-O-R-D, that's his home to me. S-A-L-F-O-R-D, it's where I'll always be. Weekends I'm at the AJ, but I miss the Willows day. To get lost in a drunken haze, spend my Wednesdays down a barrel, trying to get the kids to behave, snapping shots of memories, too good I've got to say. S-A-L-F-O-R-D, that is home to me. S-A-L-F-O-R-D, never knowing who I'll see. Out of Gabberston into Greggs for a cheeky cheese pasty. Weeknights I'm on the sofa watching Corrie on TV. Nothing changes much these days, not a cup for my tea. S-A-L-F-O-R-D, that is home to me. S-A-L-F-O-R-D, it's where I'll always be. S-A-L-F-O-R-D, that is home to me. S-A-L-F-O-R-D, it's where I'll always be. S-A-L-F-O-R-D, that is home to me. S-A-L-F-O-R-D, it's where I'll always be, I'll always be.
City, how the place has changed. Look at the skyline, it's all been rearranged. Look at the buildings, so tall and smart and new, so different from the Salford I once knew. Remember the old times, all the industry, remember the big ships that came here from the sea, the smell of the silos, the docks and the old mill. See it all and hear the siren still. That was then and this is now. A change happens over time, sometimes for the better, like as not. But I know that they were happy times and hard times for us all. Memories of a time almost forgotten.